Burgos through the hands of Wilson and Finn Russell. Oh dear, that did not look good, and it's the new boy Matsumura who made the tackle.
Oh,
a massive brawl breaking out.
I think it could be in real trouble. It's a red here for me.
Yeah, the green banners, the guys try and settle each other out. The tackle is going to be Matsumura, and my initial reaction was that it looked like a red. Finn Russell was upended.
Well, it's all where he lands. It's definitely a yellow, but I think he lands on the top of his shoulders.
That doesn't look good.
Well, they're looking exactly the same, aren't they?
Drink was back. Captain, just one thing. If there is somebody to judge an infringement on the pitch, on this pitch, is me as my team, okay? Not your player. So have a word to your player. There is nothing special. But have a word to your player. I don't want this on the tag, okay?
Just emotional. Yeah.
So Glasgow taking matters into their own hands, which is not found favour with the referee, but this is a very significant moment.
I just want the number of the player, and I just want to say to me the landing of the player, if it's on the head or on the back.
Bon, tout d'abord, savoir si c'est un plaquage retourné, ensuite le numéro, et savoir sur quelle partie du corps il retombe, c'est ça?
That's right.
Philippe Bonneau is our TMO. Russell thought twice about giving the pass. Oh dear.
Déjà, c'est le numéro 12. C'est un plaquage retourné, effectivement. Et on regarde sur quelle partie du corps il retombe.
The only thing that might save him is the fact that he puts his elbow down and actually doesn't make it look as bad. But he doesn't put his elbow down, he does land on the head. So he actually cushions the blow for him. It might work in Tamura's favour.
For me, that's a spear tackle, and the landing of the player is on the back, so it will be a yellow card.
That's right.
And 12, number 12.
Numéro 12, voilà.
Okay, captain, please.
12 minutes in to his Leicester career, Matsumura is about to go off for 10.
So, not necessary to explain the spear tackle landing on the back.
Yes.
So it will be a yellow card.
Yes,
okay.
Yellow for Tamura.
Landing on the back.
And
save him is the fact that he puts his elbow down and actually doesn't make it look as bad. But he doesn't put his elbow down, he does land on the head. So he actually cushions the blow for him. It might work in Tamura's favour.
For me, that's a spear tackle, and the landing of the player is on the back, so it will be a yellow card.
That's right.
And 12, number 12.
Numéro 12, voilà.
Okay, captain, please.
12 minutes in.
Matsumura, and my initial reaction was that it looked like a red. Finn Russell was upended.
Well, it's all where he lands. It's definitely a yellow, but I think he lands on the top of his shoulders.
That doesn't look good.
Well, they're looking exactly the same, aren't they?
Drink was back. Captain, just one thing. If there is somebody to judge an infringement on the pitch, on this pitch, is me as my team, okay? Not your player. So have a word to your player. There is nothing special. But have a word to your player. I don't want this on the tag, okay?
Just emotional. Yeah.
So Glasgow taking matters into their own hands, which has not found favour with the referee, but this is a very significant moment.
I just want the number of the player, and I just want to say to me the landing of the player, if it's on the head or on the back.
Bon, tout d'abord, savoir si c'est un plaquage retourné, ensuite le numéro, et savoir sur quelle partie du corps il retombe, c'est ça?
That's right.
Philippe Bonneau is our TMO. Russell thought twice about giving the pass. Oh dear.
Déjà, c'est le numéro 12. C'est un plaquage retourné, effectivement. Et on regarde sur quelle partie du corps il retombe.
The only thing that might...
Burgos. Through the hands of Wilson and Finn Russell. Oh dear. That did not look good, and it's the new boy Matsumura who made the tackle.
Oh,
a massive brawl breaking out.
I think it could be in real trouble. It's a red here for me.
Yeah, the green banners, the guys try and settle each other out. The tackle's going to be...